Okay, it's time to go to work. We're at the assembly and repair stations. The first number you will learn is the number one. We have one big container we have to lower. Go ahead and push the button.
Greetings. 1 0.
Oops, right now we have 0 containers. Okay, Donald, you can move it out.
No problem.
Moving out one container.
Look, Benny's at station number 2. He needs 2 headlights replaced.
Okay, I am ready for my 2 new headlights.
1. Well done.
Thank you very much. Now I can see a lot better.
This electric train needs 3 doors. Thank you.
3.
Number 4, we install wheels. Release 4 wheels for this passenger car.
4. 1. 2. 3. 4.
At station 5, we weld steps. Do you want to help me weld steps? We've already welded 4 steps. We still need the step number 5.
5. 5.
Well done. This wooden train car needs 6 planks.
Six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We install glass windows at station 7. Okay, let's install them.
7. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
It's okay, I have another one.
7.
At station 8, we install bolts. We need 8 of them.
8.
Are different. Instead of counting objects, we will measure distance and count the amount.
Can I go with you?
Of course. At station number 9, we install engines. Instead of counting objects, we will count distance. We have to lift the train 9 feet to fit the engine.
9.
Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. At the last station, we are going to fill the engine with 10 gallons of oil. Instead of counting objects, we will measure liquid using numbers. We are going to count backwards.
I can count backwards.
10.
10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. The engine is filled up.
Thank you both for your help.